Hey everyone, welcome back to Dead Space. Things seem to be going pretty well for us. Alright, let's keep the files we got equipped. Oh boy. Okay, well, all that generosity that they gave us before is gonna come to a head. Draw me for not bringing senior shells. Very intelligent move. There you go, there's some senior shells there. Yeah, I actually remember this part being quite difficult first time I played through it, so we're gonna have to really work for this, I think. So here's what's gonna happen. We need to go up here, but I definitely want to check what's down there. That'll cover exit. Oh no! Yeah, okay, that's not what I thought. Going down there's gonna be dangerous, so we need to have a good plan of attack. So I think what we do is we go down there, we bait those guys coming down, and then we run back up. There'll be a guy in our way, but we can stop him. And we will stop, no matter the cost. Luckily we have full stasis and full HP, so this won't be actually as bad as I think it will be. Let's see if he can't get his attention. Alright. Okay. Dead air mines, that's good. So actually what we'll do is we'll launch. You down there. So I still want to be careful, because I don't think we're out of the woods yet. Perfect. Alright. So far, so good. We want to, like, just take this slow. Oh, you guys run? That's okay. So far we're doing all right. We probably want to take you out. Okay, man, you look like you're fried. You have seen better days. There's a lot of stasis recharge, or there's a stasis recharge station here, so we have lots of options to station. Yeah. Holy, I can't English today. I'm a little tired if you know this. We can use our stasis liberally. There we go. And we have these stasis lamps too, which is actually pretty neat. Okay, so I think in the end we want to get through this door. I'm wondering if this is mostly. We should have been dead, Artis. Trace positions, we've been saying stuff for too long. Yeah, jump down there, right, don't you? Okay. Ooh, more seeing shells. Good in my books. Alright, I was pretty happy how that went off. How that played out, sorry. Excuse me. This is probably one of those episodes where I'm doing a better survey not talking too much. See, what happened was it's a Saturday, so normally Saturdays are my days where I sleep in, but last week was such a brutal week for my sleep schedule that I'm trying to rein it in a little bit. Which, unfortunately, I mean, not unfortunately, this is such a first world problem. Like, the only person I can blame for this is myself. So I set my alarm today, so I'm a little bit tired, but hopefully, that means the next week, we'll have an easier time sleeping. I do not like how those guys run. Like, at all. If we were smart, we would grab one of those explosive crates and just threw it at them. Okay, so we need to get through this door. Power malfunction. So we need to restore power to it somehow. So I need to find one of those, power, or a battery. Power blocks. That's what they are, power blocks. Which, honestly, I'm not seeing any of them right now. More spare cords to signify that we're not alone. Go away. That is very good use of stasis. Two misses. Though we have a stasis recharge station. Right there, so we don't need to be too concerned. And we are actually out of seeker shells. Because we haven't been very cost efficient at all. Okay, so I think we need to hit something with stasis. Okay, so that leads to the door. Alright, that's fine. I'm not seeing. Okay, I think that was just that making noise. I don't think that was an enemy in particular. And I think I believe we've cleared out the area enough that I don't need to worry about more enemies coming. Okay, Okay, well, we have a lot of ammunition. Sorry, not ammunition, health. Which is good. We're gonna get to the next area, and then I'm gonna end the episode. Maybe we'll just end the episode now. So anyways, thank you guys all for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. So until then, bye!